and thank you for tuning in with Amber Brewster Pilates. Today we're going to do a chair and standing workout. You'll need 2 or 3 pound leg weights and hand weights. You can always use 5 or 10 pound weights if you do want to increase your resistance, but today we're going to stick with light weights. Let's start by taking a seat. The hands will just set the weights down. We're going to place the hands at the back of the seat. Lift the chest. Feet are flat on the mat. Spread all 10 toes out. And then gaze forward. Aligning the spine neutral. Take a deep inhale. Fill the space in the kidneys. And as you exhale, pull the belly in and up. Inhale, belly, ribs, chest expand. Exhale from the pelvic floor, belly, ribs, chest, relax. Inhale fully. Exhale completely. Keeping the gaze forward, begin to lift your heels and lower. Lifting. Keeping the balls of the feet down as you lift your heels and lower. You're coming up right through the base of the second toe. So it's equal pressure through both balls of the feet. Lift heels 5, 4. Heels lift 3, 2. And 1, keep the heels lifted. Now alternating, dropping your right heel, lift both, drop the left heel, lift both. Lower right, both lift, lower left. Continue alternating, right lifts, left lifts, right and left. 4, 3, last 2, right and left. Lift both heels and lower both heels. Now lift all 10 toes, the balls of the feet off the earth. Keep the heart lifted. So when I speak of the heart, it's that breastbone lifting up. So we're opening the chest. And lower both feet. Lift all 10 toes. Lift the balls of the feet. And lower. All 10 toes lift. And lift the balls of the feet. We'll do 3 more. All 10 toes lift. Then the balls of the feet lift. So then you bend the ankle. And lower the feet. Lower the toes. Toes lift. And balls of feet lift. And lower, relax, last 1, lift all 10 toes, and the balls of the feet, and lower. Okay, making sure the feet are flat here, we're going to keep this flexed foot position. So anytime I say flex, that means you're reaching your heel out and pulling the ball of the foot towards your knee. When we work in a pointed foot, the foot is pointed. We're going to work in a flexed foot. So as it's on the earth, you're going to keep it in that position. As you exhale, stretch the leg out. Inhale, bend. Keep the foot now hovering. Exhale, stretch and kick through the heel and bend. Exhale. Inhale. So try not to lean back. You want to keep your shoulders over your hips as you kick out and bend. 3. Inhale, exhale, kick 2, inhale, and 1 more, kick, hold that leg out, and point, and flex, point, and flex, 4, lift that leg, 3, and flex, and 2, and 1 more, point, and flex, bend the knee, lower it down. Go ahead and jiggle those legs out, hips out. We'll do the other side. From here, we'll lift that left leg off the floor. Take a full inhale, lift the heart. And exhale, kick the heel forward. And inhale, bend. Exhale, kick. Keeping that foot flexed throughout. Four. Inhale, bend. And three. And bend. Kick for two. Keep the ball of the foot drawing back. And one more. We'll kick out. Hold it out. And point. And flex. Point. And flex. Four. And three. Point two. And one more. Flex. Bend the knee. And set the foot down. Okay. So here, turn at an angle now. We're going to do a little arm work. Palms are facing forward, slight angle. You're going to bend the elbows, bicep curl. Exhale, fold. Inhale, unfold. Exhale, belly pulls in and up. Inhale, the spine lengthens as the arms lower. Five. Four, three, sitting up nice and tall, two, one more, unfold the arms, keep the palms facing forward, take an inhale breath, as you exhale, arms lift out to the sides, the hands will just be slightly forward of those shoulders, inhale, lower the arms, exhale. Think of thumbs up to the ceiling. Lower. And exhale, arms to a T. Five. We're going to do a set of eight for each. Four. Three. Lift two. One more. Lower the arms down. You'll turn the palms in as you bend the elbows. So here, think of squeezing the elbows like you're holding a newspaper between your elbow and your side torso. Take an inhale breath. As you exhale, press the palms back, keeping those elbows glued to the sides. Inhale, they come forward. Exhale. Inhale. External rotation for that shoulder. Coming forward, you're straight out from that shoulder. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Back through center. From here, I want you to turn the palms up. So same position. And exhale. Inhale. And press out. Keep those elbows glued to the sides. And if you need, you can hold a newspaper there or a magazine so it gives you that feedback. Four. Three. Two. One more. Back through center, we'll turn the palms down. Keep those elbows squeezing in. Last set here, exhale out wide. Inhale forward. So as you press out, the elbows stay glued. Keep this open collarbone to collarbone sensation as the arms come forward. Five, four, three, squeeze those elbows tightly to the sides and press out two. One more. Come back forward. You're going to turn the palms up, a little wrist exercise. So drop the knuckles towards the floor. As you exhale, curl at the wrist. Unfurl and curl. Kind of rhymes. curl, unfurl. Five. So you're working those forearm muscles with these light weights. Four, three, sitting up nice and tall. Two, one more, curl, unfurl. You're gonna turn the palms to face down, squeeze those elbows in. You're going to drop the knuckles to the floor and then pull the knuckles up towards the top of the forearm. Round down and curl back. So keep the forearms parallel to the floor. Continue for five, four, good work, three, and two. Last one, and relax here. Okay, so we're gonna come standing. You can have your chair off to the side. You can use your chair for balance, or maybe you're standing by a tabletop or a bar top. You could have your hand on the bar top. So we'll set the weights down here for now. If you need that balance check, just go ahead and hold on to a kitchen countertop. That'll work too. So hands come onto the hips. We want to square the shoulders, square the hips forward. And notice we like to stand rounded. I want you to lift that chest up, a little nod of that chin. And as you exhale, pull the right knee up and lower it down. Exhale, lift left knee and right knee. So we're moving slowly with that breath. Exhale, right, inhale, lower. Exhale, left, inhale, lower. Four, three, two, one more, and lower down. Grab those weights. So your chair, it can be behind you, but if it's high like mine, you may want to step away so we can get our bum a little bit lower. Or it gives you that little bit of safety here, so you know that something will catch you in case you're concerned you might fall. So from here, we're going to start standing, facing away from the chair. Turn the palms forward, bicep curl. You find the arms folding, unfolding. Now bend the knees as you fold the arms. And stand tall as you inhale. Exhale, bend the knees, bend the elbows. Inhale. So as you fold at the hips, the torso stays neutral. The knees bend, but they don't go past the toes. Three, push through the heels to stand up. Two, one more. Unfold and stand. You can turn, place that hand on the bench. From here, I want you to turn the palms forward. As you exhale, arms straight out. Inhale, lower. Find the arms first. And when you're ready, high knees. Right knee lifts, step it down. Left knee lifts, and step it down. Four, keep those arms nice and straight, reaching out through the pinkies. Three, two, and one, and lower down. I'm going to bring the chair now in front of me. The weights will place down to start. You're gonna hold on, whether you're on a chair or maybe a bar top, you can also be on your forearms here. Whichever position you choose, we want to look for a neutral spine. Okay, so that means we don't want to let the belly drop out. We want to keep that pubic bone pulling up, the ribs in, spine nice and long. Okay, so go ahead and walk the legs out to where you almost feel a stretch through the calves. And then push the hips back. So here you're going to have hips over ankles. On your inhale, come forward, keep the feet flat. As you exhale, fold at the hips. So you get a little stretch to the back of the legs. Inhale forward, stretch to the calves. And exhale. Keep a little lift of that kneecap, keeping the thighs engaged. Inhale. Exhale. Come forward on your inhale. And exhale. Three. Forward for two. One more, inhale, and exhale. Okay, so from here, you're gonna walk those feet a little closer. Legs are parallel, hip distance. You're gonna point the right foot and keep your hips squared to the chair. Keep the right leg straight. As you exhale, bend the right knee, pulling the heel to the bum. Inhale, stretch the leg out. Exhale, bend, keep that knee lifted, and inhale, straighten. The belly pulls in as you exhale. Inhale, lengthen. And five, four, and three. You can feel this in your hamstring now. Two. And remember, if the weight is too much, just take the weight off. And then you can build up to the weight. From here, bend that right knee. So we're going to keep our right knee bent the whole time. Take an inhale, pull the knee under the chest. As you exhale, bring it out to the side. So you're making circles with the hip. The knee makes bigger circles. Inhale, knee forward. Exhale, out and around. Inhale. And exhale. Four. Inhale. So you're coming out. Think of a dog at a fire hydrant as you bring that leg out, but that pelvis stays still. So here you're getting some really good hip work. Two. One more. Pause. Straighten the leg. We'll switch the sides. So from here, I'm going to give you a little bit of an angle here so you can see my other side. You'll point that left foot, pull the belly in, pubic bone comes up to sternum. As you exhale, bend the knee. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend left knee. Keep that gaze forward. Inhale. And exhale. Five more. Bend and straighten. Four. Bend three. Bend for two. One more. Bend to straighten. Now from here, you're going to bend that left knee. Inhale. Think of a hip hinge, bring that knee forward. As you exhale, bring that knee out to the side like on a fire hydrant with those little doggies. And inhale, bring the knee forward. Exhale out. Make big circles. Inhale, exhale. Keep that breath flowing. Full circle, try to keep the pelvis stable so you don't over back bend as you bring that knee out to the side and around. Three, two. One more. And straighten that leg. Lower it to the earth. Okay, from here, you're going to be bent knees. You're going to take the left hand, have the weight in it. So you're either on a bench or a countertop here with your forearm. As you exhale, the left arm comes out to a T. Pull the front ribs in. Inhale, lower. Exhale. Inhale. Five. You want to watch that this shoulder doesn't creep up to the ear. Four. And as you press out, reach through that pinky and feel that shoulder blade wrap around the rib cage. Three. Two. One more. Lower the straight arm. We'll stand tall. And I'm going to turn around so you can see my right side here. Left hand is supporting you. You're standing on both legs. Give a little knee bend so you're supported here. Meaning we don't want those legs straight and you're overworking your back. So we bend the knees. Bring that right arm down by your side. With an inhale breath, lift the heart up. Pull the ribs in. Exhale, right arm out to a T. Inhale, lower. And exhale. Inhale. Think you're pulling that cape around you so you can't be seen. And inhale, lower. Exhale. It's almost Halloween. Inhale. And exhale. Five. And four. Three. Two. Last one. And lower it down. You're going to grab both weights. From here, the arms go straight forward. And then lower down as the arms press back. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Exhale, press it back and hold. Inhale, stand tall. Exhale, arms straight forward. From here, we're going to bend those knees as you inhale. And exhale, press the arms back. Inhale, arms forward. Now you're skiing. Exhale, bend the knees, press the arms back. How do we get to the snow? Maybe because it's so hot, we all wish for it. Inhale. And exhale, bend, press the arms back. Inhale, stand. And exhale. Inhale, arms straight forward. Exhale, arms sweep back. Two more. Inhale. And exhale. Last one. Inhale. And exhale. Hold here. Little pulses back. Think of shining your sit bones, your taillights back. And press the pinkies back as we pulse. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold here and stand tall. Good work. That completes our workout for today. You can do this daily. You can do it without the weights. Thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful day.